Meet Yeke. She's a professional singing boxer.
What's your record?
I never lose, can't be defeated, but what exactly I'm do, I'm box and sing the same time.
Are you the female Floyd Mayweather?
Maybe, never know.
Well, are you a real boxer?
Yes, I am.
Okay, let's see what you got.
See the boxing, I can do. Tell you what I'm doing, I'm box and sing the same time.
Okay, and so I'm sing, keep... let's see.
No, I'm not doing it separate, I do it together. I'm okay. Box and sing the same
so
time.
So, you professional?
I'm professional, but I'm not fighting, I'm performing in the fight. I'm box and sing the same time. I'm singing it and boxing it, the whole story.
So you're a performer, you're a Vegas act. You get in the ring and you sing. What do you sing? What
no, actually, I'm box and sing the same time.
Who do you box? Other people?
I'm not boxing, I just do the technique, and this technique, I'm singing with story.
So give me 10 seconds of a song.
I cannot give it, I'm not bringing it my music.
You don't need the acapella.
No.
Oh, you lip sync, you're like Britney?
It's not the same. It's not the same if I'm doing acapella when I have a music and you have already over there.
Okay.
But I can do some little USA national anthem if you want. If you want a little bit further with my voice. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hear as the twilight lies gleaming, whose bright stars and bright stars to the pearly ears fight. I heard the emperor's sweetheart was a gallant tree streaming at the rocket to boss bursting air. Give proof to the night that your flag was still there. Oh, see does that star spurgered be married with me. Oh, the
a boxer and a singer.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry, I don't know. I'm coming today for some interviews and I need to do my singing boxing production. But if you go and check out my website, www.yekeyeke.com, my coach used to be the Pop Lasso, the 3-time Olympic champion.
You trained with Floyd Mayweather in his gym. What do you think about Floyd?
He's a really good fighter. I think that Roger Senior was my trainer too. Eddie Mustafa Mohammed, Mike McCollum was my trainer. Sosa, I was sparring and training with Mike Tyson, Lennox Lewis, Oliver McCall. So I think Junior is really, really good fighter. He have a really unique technique, right hand, left hand, uppercut combination. Good close, the right
he
hand.
He against Pacquiao. Pacquiao, Mayweather, break it down.
If you get with Pacquiao, what is my opinion? One thing he need to very, very concentrate because his speed is very good. But maybe he's a little bit need to look after the right hand and the block is be closed. Because when your block is not closed and your hand is a little bit down, easier can get punched. And my coach all the time teach me the defense is very, very important. Don't be put down for the right hand or the left hand. So this is my thing. But will be the very, very good fight with Junior and Pacquiao and this kind of stuff. But I hope so. I will be get the fight and I will be over there with my singing boxing production.
So there you have it, Yeke. In Vegas, only in Vegas, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.